Robbie Weeds here. Wanted to show you a lacebug on Serviceberry, also called amelanker. These lacebugs, you can tell, you see the browning on the top. It starts real spotty, the tan color, and then gets larger. You can see underneath there's a lacebug right there, and there's frass and other discarded things, but it's called lacebug because the wings are lacy. You can see through them. I believe this is called four spotted lacebug. What I do is I put in a contact insecticide and I turn the pressure way up, as when you spray something like this, where the insect's on the bottom of the leaf, you need to get the leaf to flutter when it's being sprayed to get the underside of it wet as well. You could also use a translaminar insecticide like 7. I also tanks mix my contact, my bifenthrin or permethrin, with asphate to get locally systemic on leaf feeding insects. So that's how I treat lacebug, especially on Serviceberries. Robbie Weeds out.